Hey everyone, this is Derek, and right behind me are the row homes that just 28 years ago this week, Philadelphia police put a 4-pound bomb and dropped it onto these row homes and killed 6 people. No one faced any consequences for that, and here these homes are today. And just here I am, today's the mid-May 2013.